deliver it to the Land Rover. Oh, there it is, down there, look. way do you want us facing? Facing towards the ship, right? Okay, you stay to both sides and you tell me where to put my boat. Bad timing, I'm afraid. I've just shut it. Sorry about that.
Oh, yeah, okay, don't worry.
Cheers.
Are you going down that way?
Yes, I've not ridden this before. Is it fairly
I've
easy?
No idea. I just found it on a map. I don't know.
Same here.
Yeah.
I'm on my way back up to Wiltshire and I just spotted it and I thought that looks interesting.
Yeah. I think it goes for quite a while. It's 30 miles.
Yeah, that's right.
So.
Good luck,
yeah,
fellow traveller.
Yeah, enjoy it.
Thank you. It looks like it goes straight on here, but I will recheck my map. Come on, Matt. Give me an answer. There we are. Okay, no, it doesn't go straight on, it goes right. Right it is. Stay there for me? No, okay. I can't fucking do it. Bollocks. That was a bit silly. It's not the lightest bike in the world. Oh. For a second I felt a threat. I can breathe again now. Finally, I'm going to get neutral. Stay up, is it? holes. I bet that's another gate up there. Okay. Down it is. Just stay there. Just stay there. Okay, you want to go down? Come on, ref. Yeah, secured. I'll be worried if I can't lift it this size. There we are, piece of cake. A lovely smell of spilled petrol and a flooded engine. Bit easier. There we are. I might even be able to reach right now. So. Shuffle about a bit, make sure everything's comfortable, check the map, I'll do some ridiculous trail riding sometimes, truly ridiculous, but I'm on the right track. Best gate in the room. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck's sake. There we go, I can get through now. No more beeps. Thank you. That's a good one. Sorry for beeping my horn. I caught my sleeve on the horn. Cheers.
Thank you.
right, baby.